Jonathan Bernard. I am a farmer here at Square Roots. It began when I read an article by Kimball Musk, and basically talking about the future of farming and getting involved with Square Roots here in Brooklyn. I used to be an accountant, so basically studying for the CPA exam, having that not work out, and pretty much looking at my life and kind of like what, taking the risk and doing something that I really wanted to do. Gardening, cooking, basically all about food, and that being my interest, so kind of jumping into that. So I grow lettuce, and that's pretty much my main crop, but I also grow kale, spinach, really the nutrient-dense kind of greens, and I sell it to athletes. So basically anybody who wants to perform at their best, having their vegetables cut the very same day, delivered straight to them. So instead of waiting 2 weeks for it to arrive, it's been sitting on a truck, doesn't have the nutrients or the taste, why not just harvest it directly within a mile from the customer and deliver it straight to them? Alright, so this is, you know, a shipping container with a farm inside. So down here you have all the seedlings, and this is basically where they'll start out. When they become big enough, about the size of this or this, we'll take them and put them directly into the towers where they're going to spend the rest of their life. Maybe another 2 weeks, another 4 weeks, depending on the crop. So you can kind of see this side is decked out with stuff. In each tower, you're growing vertically. So instead of growing in two dimensions flat on the ground, you can grow in three dimensions. So maybe 10 to 20 times the amount of produce per square foot. So you can really produce a lot of food. So for lettuce, it comes out to about 1,000 heads per week. And you're doing that by stacking each plant, you know, one after another, and having the water drip down behind it in each tower, where conventionally out on a field, you can't do that. So, and then we create the light, and we use a red and a blue, basically the two ends of the spectrum that the plant are gonna use the most. So you're conserving resources, you're not using the entire spectrum. But yeah. Down each row, it's just loaded with stuff, and that's how we do it.